where you been? I've been waiting for you and your friends. One love begins. Tip top, we're stopping at 10. If you believe that we can make some magic happen, say yeah. Yeah. If you believe that we can make some magic happen, say yeah. 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 Hello world, where you been? I've been waiting for you and your friends. One love begins. Tip top, we're stopping at 10.
The Art Palacio. By you, Princess Ilka.
You believe that we can make some magic happen, say yeah. Yeah.
My studio. Oh, I missed the art earlier, but that was just the same on the other side. She's really sleepy. Let me see. My belt. Yeah, my belt. Here's my belt. My belt. How bad? No, here I am recording.
Minzy, I have to get up, cheekies. I'm so sorry. I have to get up, mommy. Go, cheekies. Go. Mommy, put you. Ooh, I'm so tired. Ooh, I'm so tired. Look. Hey, why? Oh, you're so sweet. Look at me.
You look at me.
You're so nice. You're so nice. Minzy cheekies. Look at me.
Mm. There you are. Your sweet Princess Ilka. And of course, the last little tiny speck of video was a little bit later. Yeah, like an hour later. With Minzy now sitting at the side. No, she was on my lap and she went up as I moved to move the car. And I did share right now three little videos in vocalizing my voice with the arias. Yes, why not? Sharing my considerations, why not? This is a little bit of a tricky one, must I really say? So I hear, this thing is this. What is going on? I am not comfortable to say those things. I'm being told that. See, I can't say it. If I get food once every how many days? Then why should the other ones get more food? Is that what I said? Why should they have food every day if I only get so often? So they want me to go every day now? Is that real? Is that true? Did I just heard that? Well, I used to. But being diminished every time and being a scare feel and, yeah, borderline drowning. Yeah, that's not an environment I like to be placed. That's what that is. And I'm not exactly sure. Anyhow, I cannot do what I cannot do. And I can only do what I can do. And I am being placed. Oh, yes, I compromise. Do you think I want to have warm ice cream? Of course. I'm appreciative from the lack, from the perspective of nothing. Ice cream is ice cream. Doesn't it stand like for ice? Of course I want it. No, and I don't need to overeat. I don't need to, you know, eat all. If not at all. For the other things, it doesn't matter to me. Doesn't matter to me. I just don't like to feel so bad all the time. It doesn't matter to me to split and divide my piece of cheese for 2 days. I'll put another piece of this in there. Yeah, do I really want to cook in my car chicken? Not really. The only reason why I had to grab this chicken is because it came frozen. Oh, okay, I could take chicken and do it right away. But they always sell so large packages. I don't want that. I'm not really comfortable throwing out anything, by the way. Back to hot bar, maybe. It's not bad. Of course it's yummy. It's also boring, it's always the same, but then again. Everyday chicken, everyday cheese, or everyday that, it's all the same. No, right now I really cut my head into the pre-cooked foods. That would have been such a great option. I don't know if they have them, I don't think so. Yeah, even to be scared to look. No, I got a little bit trust one day. So I wasn't that afraid to go and look. And then at the same token, some asshole comes and harasses me again. What does it say? That I'm at the border of a nervous breakdown next time I go in and intend to find anything? Anything at all? I don't know. I am being guided. Otherwise, I would not have gone back ever. Then the whole world would have been starving to death. Yeah, because if I, a princess, don't get food, why does anybody else should have? That is not the issue I part from. That's the assholes which we work with or towered or let them go. I do not part from the premise not to have or have luck. My premise is God. Abundance for everyone. Yeah, but the stealing shit. How long was I thinking yesterday I had to go to the hospital? I went so often on, I lost the count. I lost track of how often. You have no idea what that means. Yeah, that means on the death brink. And here they are all so joyful. Ha ha ha. Ignoring me. I'm bored to say these things. It's the same every day. And who wants to interpret another person? Why? Again? Ugh, nothing surprises me, man. I had been prepared to go to the store. I always am, but not exactly. I saw it. Do you want me to say it? I intend to think no big issue, but it's not what I feel. I wish to feel supported every day. What would I get then? What would I get then? I haven't really thought about it. This and that. Different things. Oh, I love that I have fruit. How many years without fruit? My people, you guys. I wasn't allowed to. Not that I would love. Fruit is one of the first things I would pick for like everything. And milk product. I'm a super milk chick. I love milk. I love cheese. All of it. And vegetables? Yeah. Anthony Bourdain, is he right or is he not? And did he talk about how to do build vegetables with grilling? No, I stick with the salad. I don't know, because it's often this or the other thing. This opposite to that. I don't know, I just don't feel it's a spectrum. Who's asking? I feel like, is this really for real? No, I like a lot. I like all of them. There's not one vegetable I don't like. I like all the vegetables. But then you have to cook them. But I don't like them that much. I have bad associations with cauliflowers. I don't know, because it makes me feel sad. Because I grew up with cauliflower. Actually, with bechamel sauce, which of course it's not called bechamel. That would be too fancy. That would be princess talk. Ugly wouldn't go for that. No, it's called Mehlschwitze in German, which means sweated flour. So German. So little poetic. Yeah, and muscatnuss. No, I had that with frikadelle. Frikadelle, frikadelle, frikadelle. That's actually a burger, but just the meat. And it's thick. And potatoes. So, I'm not really into that. Brussels sprouts, not really into that. I like asparagus, though. The green. Why am I asked? Carrots and potatoes in a stew. Yeah, my grandmother made that. It was like the classical, and I'm bored. But what about, and that is something I really like. I wanted to say it one day. Mexico and Mexican food. Oh, no, I never said they had bad breakfast. No, I was thinking about those tacos, the head from a cow. Mexican has the best breakfast from all the breakfasts on the whole wide earth. So many different ones, all with eggs. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Absolutely. Where was Rancheros and where was La Mexicana? My favorite. Okay, they don't have the poached eggs. Okay, fine. Let's make that an exception, but all the others, and on and on. No, but Mexico, the thing they eat a lot is crema de. It's a soup, a cream of zanahoria, which is carrot cream of calabacita, which is, you know, all these creams, they're yummy. So simple and easy to make. That I like, but that I can't have here. I have been craving chicken broth, by the way. I don't know, I just like it so much. Maybe because it's so good for me. But honestly, that is the one thing you really can show you. They say beef stock. Did you notice what they throw on there, on the food, what beef stock means? That's the type of broth we want.
Here I am. Hello, Lacho. So my skirt fit well after I stopped eating for 31 days. But then I started eating proteins, and now my skirt is hanging a little low on my body. It should be here. Oh, what a mess. You see? It hangs a little low everywhere. So now I lost weight by eating proteins and the vegetables, right, and fruit, yeah, and ice cream. But it was just tiny bit and not every day. No good. You want a food, right? Yum, 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 yum. The noise? Yeah, the air conditioning has something going on right now with noise. Well, it's kind of, we have air conditioning, it's noisy, but it's air conditioning. I think it's a good thing. You want me to film myself? I don't know. Can't really see it. Yeah, doesn't make sense. Well, it is what it is. It's, oh, the size is small, not extra small. I noticed there is an extra small, but I don't have any money, so I have to dig it.
How could I handle 31 days without food? I don't know, I couldn't. By soothing my mind, that my body had stuff to feed from. No, I felt like I was dropping on fainting, particularly the last week or two. Yeah, but before, starvation, eager to hurt me, right? Why? I'm in pain. What? I have to talk about Paul? Paul? No, it's Paul in German, Paul in English. I was never in love with Paul. Who said so? I didn't know who he was. Is that all? I had nothing but a tall person in my vision, who acted like an asshole and had to forgive it every single step of the way. But nothing to engage with. And nothing to fall in love with or to. Nothing. I wasn't expecting anything either. I saw him blunt, void, and from the perspective of being beaten, hit, despised, cheated, and all the other little asshole shit addictions here and there. From that perspective, blunt felt like, okay, better. But Maitreya made me look. Or maybe he did, I don't know. I wasn't expecting anything at all. I had been given up to become an opera singer since I was a child. And then I studied, and then I wasn't expecting anything at all. Allow me to be me, included in the vision of Paul, just to be me, and I hadn't even included my singing, my dancing, my acting, movie making, my art, nothing. My creativity, nothing. At the most, my creativity to make a little garden design and maybe decorate the house. Very sad and poor vision from the perspective of Princess Zilka.
My tongue is so bad.